Oh, my favorite part, peeling off the tape. So satisfying. Look at that. Oh, look at that. Finish on that wood. It's so pretty. So nice. This is what it looked like when all the tape came off and the paint was done and dry. Ugh, I love it. And then we got some contact paper and papered the inside of the drawers with this beautiful, beautiful gold and white. And this is what it looked like finished, guys. We were so proud. This piece actually ended up selling for $400. Follow us for more.